Je vais faire ton biceps. Ça va être mon level tout à l'heure. Je crois. So how I'm gonna deal with it is a superset Mazzolina as well. So I'm gonna superset my back exercise with a bicep exercise. Look at, see them mature heads, look at that. Ready. Yeah, with a bicep exercise. So let's have the bench again. Alright, so I'm over here. You see me, I'm loving off the adjustable suspension trainer now. So I'm gonna do some back rows and arm curls. Let's go, let's go. Did you see that? I almost bust the back of my head. So you saw the way I showed that look, yo, look at the pump on the arm, look at it, look at the mature heads, look at what's going on, huh? Lamb, see how the back come out, ready. Like I said, I ain't gonna do no pull-ups, I'm gonna do chin-ups, yeah, chin-ups, 3 sets, a minimum of 10 reps. We're gonna try and get more, because I'm not gonna superset it with no bicep exercise, because the biceps are ripe, look at that, yeah, stop playing, Green Fitness baby, scum scum. Come on. Oi. Yeah, ready. Back and biceps, I thought those guys doing basketball over there was chatting to me. But whoa, I'm here panting for breath. If you can feel the arm look stiff like brick,